The oppression model within the music soundscape has changed over the years across the globe. Now, in the not-too-distant past, the highlight and milestones within the career of an artist is usually measured in the number of albums and body of works he's able to put together and how well they are received. However, in this social media era, the obvious attention deficit has ensured that artists are more measured by their top singles, so it is no longer uncommon to have an act run for many years without a comprehensive album. This new trend is, however, not palatable to veteran disc jockey Jimmy Jatt, who as a DJ already has two critically acclaimed albums to his name. The multiple award winner, who is often revered as the avant-garde of the now booming Nigerian music industry, believes after all is said and done, the album becomes a plaque of honor on which the artist's career is documented.
If you give me that, I'ma play Jimmy Jatt, DJ JJ.
Show me if you're ready for me.
Of course you know.
DJ Jimmy Jatt, where you been?
I'm here.
Hey. As an artist, you have to have documentation. That's what I believe. You put out singles, that's one song here and there. You need a body of work, you know. We need to be able to get a hold of. It's like, you know, I mean, like a journalist that has written a whole lot of journals and all that. But if you put it in a book and we get hold of that book, it gives it more value, you know. So I think as an artist, you must always aspire to look beyond just that immediate commercial value. And what singles give you is just immediate commercial value in terms of, okay, your single can blow like they say, but it blows and then the light goes off and the single is dead. But if you make an album, it's a body of work, that's what your kids are going to get. That's what your great-grandchildren are going to see and say, my dad was once part of this. If you talk about Bob Marley and talk about Fela and all that, what you talk about is the number of albums they dropped, you know. So that's the document. That's where it ends, you know. So you must always aspire to, you know, get to that point where, you know, you must have something that people can hold on to. And as an artist, it would be a body of work which can only come in form of an album.